What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to Final Fantasy X, Part 2. Well, it's 10, but Part 2. I think where we left off last time was the battle with Sin. I think that's where I left. So that should be fun to start off with. Yeah, we're starting off with a boss battle. We already invested in Owaka, or whatever his name. Die because I haven't played in so long. It's been close to a month probably since I touched this game.
Are they 10 years and 3 months ago?
No.
I remember.
true. For some reason, all my videos, or all my past broadcasts, but I was trying to upload my first one. Kill some, yes. I need the most to not get hit.
It's hit.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that.
I'll switch Kamari out for Yuna so I can hit Walker. White magic, you're Walker. Gosh, you ain't doing no damage. Hey, buy him a new ball. Almost. I knew it. I gotta do that. So I can... Watch, how much of you gonna hit walk again? I'm gonna be mad. Or nah, hopefully he does a wing flicker thing. Yeah. He's dead. Alright, not time to fight Sin Spawn. Too easy. That was too So, thinking about buying a Switch in a couple of weeks when I get paid again. Maybe the paycheck after that. I don't know. Either 2 or 4 weeks. Sin Spawn type. Okay.
Works fine.
Yeah, it works. Okay. There we go. Now it's time to go to Killica. Probably explain how to kill things. That'd get me a lot of help. Or, not a lot of help, but, I feel like that would help people play this game. Or if you want to play this game.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty sad. Yeah, it does. I don't want to rest in peace. Yeah. I worked yesterday and I didn't go to bed till late. I woke up early because my grandma needed a ride, so that's just been crazy. A little bit exhausted, but I'm alright. You did great, you know. You always do great.
I wish there would never be a next summer. No more summons for me. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
Saving it right now.
Hey, you awake?
This towards the right. Talk to Walker.
My summoner O'Hanlon used to live in the Kalika temple building.
Right. It was definitely.
Temple's beyond the jungle. Let's go.
Can I go into the... Yeah, I can. Oh, I had to save the girl, I think, before I get to talk. Because the bartender's supposed to give me something. I don't remember what she gives me. There's a few chests in here. Be sorry. dead. Da 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 da. There's the skill. So much of a noob now, am I? Cook. Da 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 da. Just get everybody's health back up, and we'll go ahead and fight this thing. Da-da. So I'm supposed to go? We don't want to do that yet.
Hope I make it to the
kill him. He missed. Oh, you actually killed him. I'm shocked. Thank you. Ta-da. Black magic fire. Really? Alright guys, I'm gonna stay right here. I gotta go pick somebody up, so I might be back on a little bit later. If not, it was fun. I'm gonna end up posting this over on my YouTube channel, so that way I can just try to get some views over there. I hope you guys had fun watching, and I'll see you guys again soon. What?